If you notice, I always say, let us pray for the faithful departed. And I always pray for all those of our families and friends. And for all those who filled the pews of this church from the very first day. And for all those in the past who ministered to make this parish grow for where it is today. And someday, we'll all be in heaven. And I'll have the microphone like this. And we're gonna, and I'll say, please be quiet. I think they're saying Mass at Our Lady Queen of Martyrs. And we'll hear the priest pray for all those who ministered. And you are those who ministered. So I thank you very much. And I ask that we take a moment to pray. I will trust in you. I will trust in you. I can't do all things through Christ. I can move a mountain to fill or the strength of my life. I can't do all things through Christ. You are the strength of my life.
God has blessed us with so many incredible and abundant blessings, and He created us with a purpose. He created us with specific gifts so that we can give them back and glorify Him.
Because it is so much a part of Forest Hills' history and part of Forest Hills' future. So in order to keep that going, they should donate money to keep it alive and growing.
That's all people has to look to now is the church, with the way the economy and everything is going, right?
Without RCIA, I think I would be kind of lost, and that's why I think people should donate money to help out causes such as that.
I altar serve, and that's it.
I had my first communion at this church.
I don't know, it's just really fun.
Our Lady Queen of Martyrs.
What we have, say a thank you to God.
The golf tournament, the Christmas fair, spring bash, 300,000. It could be more than that, but it's at least that.
This place wouldn't exist without the generosity of its parishioners, and so it's important for all of us to come together to support this parish and to support its programs through our time, talent, and treasure.